The sudden appearance of this creature is most likely to be a magical phenomenon. Vimes, you will officially cease to pursue any further inquiries.
You have the right to remain silent. Is this one of those situations where you want me to do the exact opposite of what you just told me to do?
I don't know, Vimes. Is it?
If we are going to die, let's die with our boots on, shall we?
Something wrong with your hand, Vimes?
No, sir. Nope, nothing at all.
Only true lovers can hear Wayne.
But I'm not.
No, no lovers here.
We're colleagues.
And really good friends.
Turn it down, Carrot.